All right. Good evening, everybody. Or afternoon, rather. I'm going to play this for about an hour and a half. Some of the Space Engineers. Play this for a bit. And then I'm going to take a break, get something to eat, some actual foodstuffs, and then start up my Fallout 2 stream at 6 p.m. That's my current plan. Hopefully everything will go okay. And I will be able to... I don't know. Whatever. Be able to transition pretty fine. And maybe even show off, if I could just get a little bit more time to work on it, show off the a slightly changed up overlay for my Fallout 2 stream. Like some of the extra stuff. We'll see. I don't know how it's going to go this evening, but I'm going to turn on my Discord because I completely forgot about it earlier. Of course I did. I always do. I always forget Discord. I always forget I have to like sit over here when I have this monitor thing on right there. There, you can see it. Anyway. Turn on my Discord. Space Marine or Space Engineers is actually kind of a fun game. It really is. But it takes some getting into. Sadly. Not of any fault of its own, I don't think. And the controller setup needs a little bit of work. I'm going to try and just join a game right now. I'm going to join that big server that had like 45 or 60 people allowed in it. Players number. Let's do that. There's a 32. PvP, PvE. Interesting. All right, there's three spots left. Hey, Pip Dog. Hey, you want to get in on this? It's got PvP, PvE. You want to check this out? I was thinking about jumping in here and doing this. I mean, I think we probably won't be able to craft like we were in the Free to Roam, but this might be interesting still. Should join Guardians PvP. Guardians right here, vanilla. Sounds good to me. Let me see what server details says. Error downloading server settings. All right, whatever. Mods. Server has no mods. Online players. Got a whole list of them. Oh, that's kind of cool. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and join this sucker. You can just click on the join in the bottom, I guess there. But and just click join here. There we go. There's three spots left. I'm sure it'll open up as we play. Open up or close up. Oh, servers in experimental mode. If you want to join this setting, turn this setting on and gain options. Okay. Game options. Experimental mode. There we go. Enabling experimental mode. Unofficial experience problems. Doing it. Yeah, whatever. I gotta do this anyway, so who cares? Let's get out of here. I wonder if it's something I should worry about later when I actually continue to play the game on my own. I don't know. That seems like something to think about. But for now, Goose's Hardcore Survival PvPV. I don't know about that one. Hey, where'd it go? Wait, where'd it go? No, it's gone! Is it still refreshing? Can I do a search in Guardians? Will it actually search? Let me hit refresh. I didn't think I would have to write down the IP address. Wow, maybe it just went offline? Well, dang it. There's admins. Admin/great community. Okay, that's the 64 player setup that I saw yesterday. Can I, like, let me add this, add server to favorites, just do that real quick. What else we got? Why doesn't it show back up? Missions, anti-grief, and more. Interesting. There's some interesting looking servers going on right now. But I can't get them back. Huh. No, it doesn't list their IP address either, so whatever. Dune. I would have joined that one just for the name. Okay, apparently the same servers don't come up in any regular order. So, like, I'm just kind of randomly getting not the same servers every single time. I don't know if that means there's just a bunch of servers. Just like a bunch of servers or something like that. There might be. League of Homos. Dang it. So it might be important to actually add servers to your favorites list so that you can get back to them. Because apparently you just can't get the same listing every single time. I don't know why. Hold on. Just realized what was going on. Just turn the music off. Let's turn it up a little bit, actually. If anybody is watching and knows how to get it to not be so random, I would love a hint. Let me see what advanced does. Oh, wait. Hold on. I saw a history. Look at the history. Oh, there it is. Okay, add to favorites. There we go. Now it's in our favorites, too. Wait, why didn't that other one stay in our favorites? There it is. No, yeah, there it is. Okay, I got a vote. All right. Woo, there's a history. Thank goodness. You can actually look at your history if you join one. Oh, that's not so bad. That's good to see. All right. As soon as you get into your world. All right, cool, dude. If you want, I'm gonna jump in to. I will. If you happen to find these, let me know, and I'll jump into whichever one you happen to find. I'm gonna jump into Guardians right now because I may as well. I gotta refresh till I get that one. I know, dude. I know that was a pain in the butt. I don't know how to get it to actually. I don't know. Well, you know what? Actually, check. Oh no, you don't show up on my friends list yet either. So, oh well. Okay, well maybe if I join, maybe something will happen. Let me go to history favorites. I think it. Show me my favorites, please. I just made the favorites. What? I just added the favorites. That why is it? There it is. Why don't you stay in my favorites? Oh, they need to fix this. They need to fix this really bad. These things don't need to be appearing after a few seconds. They need to be there immediately, and then a connection disconnection symbol on the other side here, something like that. That way you can be like, oh, there are my favorites. Yes, thank goodness, I can see what I'm looking at. And then you look over it on the side and be like, oh, it's connected or it's not connected or this many people are playing or not. You don't... Gee, that's... And then, of course, it didn't even appear the last time. All right, whatever. Guardians PvP, PvP. Here we go. All right, downloading mods. Skyblock, Ashen Nebula, 16 megs. Torch mod, 5.1k. Automated something or other. That's actually, it didn't take too long. It was maybe, looked like it might be 30 or 40 megs total. I could have gone flying through space forever. Yuri Gagarin. I would assume a Russian astronaut. I don't know all the Russian astronauts. I don't know all the astronauts at all that well. Space pirates. Does not accept players. Yeah, the Reds don't accept players. Wait, hold on. Requires acceptance from a leader. No faction leaders online. Requires acceptance. Oh, okay, cool. Interesting. So there's a lot of factions here. Quantum Technologies. Oh my God, I want to play. I'm gonna join that guy, but requires acceptance from a leader. Let me see. Okay. I guess I have to join. Can I create? Oh, there it goes. Public fashion. Join to create a fun experience for you and others. Okay, that's it. I guess that's it. It's too bad I can't... Well, maybe if I join, maybe then I can create. Let's see. Name available in survival kit. What just happened? Did it just spawn me? Wait, what the hell's going on? What the F? Oh, this looks like the same bug I got last time. That music's loud, I'm sorry. I like me some 80s rock, but I apologize, it gets a little loud in here. Anyway. Hopefully you can still hear it, though. Alright, well it looks like I have to... exit the main menu real quick, because apparently we got a bug. The join game. However, we can get back here quickly as long as our favorites shows up correctly. Okay, cool. Okay. So double click this guy. Alright, cool. Let's see if I can get in this time. Maybe. I just downloaded all the stuff, dude. You should only need to like verify it and then go. Server host has left the game? Damn it, what does that mean? How buggy is this? How does the server host leave the game and the server's still there? Or is it just kicking me out? Wow, okay, something buggy. I will join the other one. I will join the other one right now. We got Guardians Vanilla PvP, PvE, which is what I was trying to join. We got Clear Gaming here, which just says Admins and Great Community. So I'm going to go ahead and try and join that one instead. Has plenty of open slots. I do not know why the other one's being buggy. Let's see if this one wants to be buggy or not. Downloading mods for this one too, even though it said there was no mods on the menu. How interesting. Alright. That one's 375 megs. Alright, that one's gonna take a second, guys. 375, come on, guys. Half a CD. This one's 3.5 gigs? That's a DVD. Why do I have to download a DVD to get into your... Oh my god, no. 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 See. Mods. 6. Mods 104. It does have mods. I'm sorry, dude. I thought that was ping. Never mind. Damn. That sucks. Maybe later. Maybe later. Let me try this first. Let me try this right here. Terra System PvP. Pearl Server Hosting. I don't know. Whatever. Let me just... Because it's got no mods. Let me try this one. I don't know, man. I'm just getting frustrated with this. See how this goes. Sorry. Well, seems like there are a few bugs in this game. This being a pretty irritating thing I've run into so far. Science and engineering requires acceptance. Yeah, it's all requires acceptance. That's cool, except for the no faction, which I'm gonna go ahead and join the no faction. Please let it work. Earth-like dropout. What do we got? You will spawn near other players on the planet of the moon. Optimal distance is 4,000 meters. Moon drop. You will spawn near other players for 4,000 meters. Alien drop. What the hell ever? Same thing. Okay. Well, I don't know what this means. Oxygen 90%. Planet gravity 1. Oxygen 0%. Planet gravity 0.25. Interesting. Oh, okay. So they're different planets in the same universe? Space pod. I'm going to go with space pod. See what happens. PvP server with a fun community. Join a faction, fight a war, etc., etc. I just want to play the game. Alright. So I'm in a space pod, right? Now what? Alright. Those are the brakes, I guess. Alright, I'm looking for somebody, something, I need something to do. Okay, I'm gonna look at this low simulation quality thing. Block building limits, block limits disabled, large grid, experimental. Game may break because experimental mode is enabled. Okay. I should have turned off experimental mode. Wait. Can I get this to close, please? There we go. Why isn't it gone? Show warnings in game. No. Top left corner of the screen says not. It's not top right. But anyway, show all warnings. I don't want that on. I don't even care about that. Why won't it go away? Oh, there it goes. Okay. There it goes. We back, damn ass. Oh, man. Yeah, it had one of the servers had a 3.5 gig download. One of the servers had 3.5 gig download. I was like, nope, I'm not doing that. Hey, Nublar. Dude. Is this F2 remake? No, I'm playing Fallout 2 at 6 p.m. My time, which is I don't know, I'm Pacific time. How are you doing this evening? hours... 2 hours. Dude, Pipdog, this game, it is partly messing with the internet, but the problem is that so many servers have a bunch of mods on them. So, all those mods means that you have to download a whole bunch of stuff, and some of those, one of those mods, like I said, it was 3.5 gigs, and that's when I lost connection here. I didn't stop streaming, but it just, the whole thing lost internet connection because it was using all the bandwidth for the mod. It's just dumb. But anyway. Power. I'm just gonna, you do you copy colors. I have no idea what that means. Oh, how do you use copy covers? Colors. Shift P, interesting. Alright, cycle through the various HUD states. They differ by amount of shown information. You can also change the way signals show up on your HUD. Press tab to cycle through HUD states. Press H to cycle through signal states. Cool. H. Signal switch to normal display. Switch to fully visible. No names. I guess fully visible. Let's try that for a bit. Alright. Let me get out of here. I believe it was... No, there it is. And then... Let's open the door. No, why am I stuck in the ceiling? Why am I stuck in the ceiling? Please. That was weird. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, I can do nothing without the jetpack. I didn't realize that. In space is like that. Just float. Okay. Are you in a Terra System PvP or whatever? I just joined a random server that didn't have any mods on it. Can you see me on your friends list? Does it pop in at all? Ooh, shadows are cool. They don't really correlate with the sun, but that's pretty cool still. Let me see. Let's see if this does. Nope, this one. Oh, wow, this is lame. Oh wow, I don't want to do this. Hell no, okay. I don't want to do it like this. This is awful. What is it? It's, what do you pick something up? F. Got some stone. I don't know if I need stone for anything. K to go to the menu of the highlighted block. I need to go to the inventory of the highlighted block. Okay, cool. There you go. Oh, I have to highlight a block? Okay. Alright, then, okay, well, F off. Damn it, I gotta go find my spot. I didn't join a faction, I'm just like out here free play. I'm not really sure how the whole join system works yet. You need permission to join the factions as far as I can tell, though, either. Okay. This is not giving me anything that I need to do, and I don't know how to find other people in here either. So I'm not really sure what's going on. Also, this thing keeps disappearing for some reason. Maybe I'm hitting tab. That might be my fault. What's this do? On? What did that do? What is it? Okay, well, whatever. Alright. I should have gone onto a planet. That's what I think I should have done. Would have been more interesting. Let me go ahead and just, let me see if there's a way to... That's the F1 key. Okay. Nope, those are screenshots. We're going to reconnect to the current multiplayer game, I think. That was F5. Let me see what F6 does. Nothing. F7, F8, 9, F10... F10, blueprints, okay, interesting, F11, F12, so F5. Are you sure you want to reconnect? Yes, let me try this. Press J to kill yourself, or whatever, put your helmet off. Oh, that's a good point, there we go. J. That's a good point. Thank you for telling me to use J to open and close my visor. Now I'm gonna suffocate. And I'm just gonna actually smack! I should have just run myself into the... Of course. You know what I should have done? I should have blown up the thing on the... Oh, that didn't do what I wanted it. Oh, well. Where did it put me? It put me right outside here. You know what? Alright, fine. I got it. Where's the closest giant asteroid thing? The closest one. There we go. Alright, here we go. We're going for it. As much fast as I can go! Smack! I think I blew a hole in the side of that asteroid. There we go, okay. So I want to go with no faction again. Because I think you have to have permission as far as I can tell. I'll do an Earth-like drop pod there. The thing is, I don't know how to find other people in this game. Pipdog, you and I found each other somehow, but I don't know how that was. I think you spawned us up in together, but it took like a couple times. Can I leave? I'm just gonna leave while it's falling. Oh, hi. Bye! Wait, what? Am I still in it? It said F to leave. Weird. Oh, I just followed it down because I was in my spacesuit. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, how do I change my point of view to third person? Because I really much prefer third person for the bulk of this game. Alright, fine. Options. Controls. View. First third person V, okay. V, there you go. Cool. Alright. This is actually, yeah, I think this game plays a little bit better on a keyboard than it does on a controller. Right now, anyway. It could be improved for that. Yeah. It would actually play really nicely on a controller. What's up? Oh, my jetpack fuel is critical. Oh, okay, no more jetpack fuel. I need some H2. You have any H2? You don't, okay. My drop pod has no H2. No. That sucks. Oh well. That happens. I know jetpack fuel is critical. Whatever. K to go to the menu of highlighted block. Okay, K and I. Okay. O2 H2 generator. Oh. Can I do something with this? On. Show on HUD. Custom data? None. Okay. Refill bottles. I want to refill. Refill, please. It's not highlighted. Okay. Huh. I don't. What? Wow. What? Why? I don't understand. Okay, let me try this one. No? Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Oxygen bottle, hydrogen bottle, bam! And some ice. Now I'll leave the ice. I don't need any ice. I don't need ice for my drinks. So my H2 is fuel again. It's full again. Yay! How did you respawn on Earth? I had to destroy the ship. But when I destroyed the ship, that's when it brought up the respawn menu instead of respawning me right back in the ship. So that I think that means I have to destroy the spawn point, which in here is probably this chair. If you could kill the chair, you probably don't have to respawn back there. But I just destroyed the ship because that was way more fun. I wish I could fly in this thing. Let's see. How do I? I'm gonna need some block building thing. Okay, what do I got? Okay. I have barely anything. I have a landing gear, and I don't have wheels or anything like that. So how do I do research progression? Basic assembler requires ingots and power to produce components. So I have to build each one of these. Is that what it is? Wow. There's like a map thing up here. What? What is this? Oh, I see. It's an orientation guide. Oh, interesting. Oh, look at that. You see that on the top right? That wasn't there before. At least I don't remember it being there. Yesterday was the first time I'd ever played the game. Maybe I just didn't pay attention. I have to go back and review my video. But, wow. I mean, look at that. That's actually pretty useful. I don't know how the heck to actually make this. Can I make it? You need steel plate to build basic. Okay, I need steel plate. All right. So how do I get steel plate, please? Dang it. I don't know. I guess I'll just go collect up some materials or stuff. I'm just gonna drill holes in the ground. There we go. Now I'm actually getting them. It's silly. What a drill. Just a big long ditch. Very shallow ditch. Oh, wait. I wonder, can I, like... Oh, alright. I'll just pick this stuff up. Oh, that's actually not a bad idea. Like, all the stuff will... All the rock will roll into one little pile at the bottom. If you really need rock that bad. Just to go straight downhill and make a little ditch along the way. But where's the water? Where's the water? Let's see. Boston's awesome. It's a hell of a group. I love this. Let's see. It's jetpack. Alright. I'm looking for some water. Because the last time I found water, it was frozen. It didn't work. Let's see. Oh, and the respawn to Earth, if you're looking for Earth itself specifically... the very, like, one of the top ones, it says one of the top options. It says landing pod on an Earth-like planet, but I don't see any water. Which is disappointing. I'm just gonna go fly as far as I can. That sounds like fun. Because I gotta find sheet metal somehow, but I don't know how to make sheet metal. At all. Which is silly. But whatever. It's my respawn pod. This is a very pretty looking game. I wish I could max out the settings on it and have a halfway decent frame rate. I really need to upgrade my computer if I'm gonna play this any consistently, but that's not happening for a little bit. But anyway. Aw, look at that, there's a moon. That's cool. There's no water, it looks like. Well, I'm just gonna run out of H2 traveling this way, and I'm gonna go fall down and go splat and respawn back. Cause who cares? Oh wait, I still have H2. Oh, I picked up a couple bottles. Alright, cool. Whatever, we'll keep going. Well, that means that you can at least extend your distance. Travel distance. Signal. I see signal. Unknown signal. Wait. Player connected Reaver? Is that who that is? Interesting. Where's he at? I can't... What, is he on the other side of the world or something? What the hell? Oh, there it is. Hi, Spank! Alright, well, it's that way, 10 kilometers. I still don't know what to do. I guess I'll just drill a hole. I don't know. I mean, what else am I gonna do? And now I gotta drill up. Oh, that was cool. Alright, well. Yeah, hand drill is used to break down rock, collect minerals, and whatever. Whatever, dude. RMB to quickly dig tunnels. Oh, right mouse button will do this much faster. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. But I don't think, but you don't get as much ore. Okay. I wonder if cave-ins are a thing in this planet. Wait, I can't tell. Am I heading the right way? I can't tell if I'm going the right way or not, actually. Oh, shit. Let's turn my lights on. I'm lost. I got lost. Let me grab. Let me just grab all this stuff. So I fill up my inventory. Alright, I'm full. Alright, there's my way back up. Wow, that was actually a really deep hole. Damn. Oops. Gotta try again. I get there eventually. Let me try and say hi to these guys. People saying hi over here. Oh, I can see my spaceship. Here we go. I just came out a different hole. Oh my god, it was right next to the other hole. They're like right next to each other. How the fuck did I miss my other... Oh, I see. I was trying to get up and out, but I couldn't. That hole was right there. Okay, cool. Maybe like carve it an angle next time. But anyway. Now I have a hole full of rock. That's good. Now... What am I supposed to do with this stuff? Use a survival kit or refinery to process ore and ingot, and obtain ingots. Well, how do I find... What's my survival kit? What is this? This doesn't do. O2H2 generator? This doesn't do it. Production? What is this? Stone? I don't know. What am I doing? But I have stone. What is this? It says it requires stone. It's an ingot. Okay. Okay, well, how do I give it stone? No, I didn't want to drop all my... Wow, that's a lot of stone. Look what I hauled out of that place. Holy shit. It was this big. And then the next one's this big. Okay, well, anyway, I've got that. What? Well, that just fell. Why did it fall? Okay, whatever. What's going on? Let me get in here. There we go. Ore detector. Small cargo container. Antenna. Battery. Beacon. Landing gear for ore detector. Pretty sure you have small container. Survival kit. I said use the survival kit. I guess show on HUD? I don't know. Well, how do I... Oh, this is a survival kit. Alright, okay, I guess? Okay, I don't know. Wow, this is one of those games that takes a lot of time to figure out. Join a much smaller world? Okay. You want to just, like, make one and just start up our own thing? Because... I really don't know what I'm doing here, except killing myself. That's all I'm doing. Let me see. Yeah, it is V. There we go. Alright. I honestly don't know how to make a much smaller world either. But... Let's just go for a record fall right here. Blood on the pavement. Splat. That's a hell of a bounce, too. Damn. All right. Okay. I'm gonna go with new games, or no? Can I join game and then create a game? No. Does it create a server if you go new game? Weird. Okay. You just go to new game? Okay. You send me an invite? Alright, dude. Send it over to me. We'll figure this game out, I swear. But that's pretty much all I've got today. We're gonna... Later on, we'll be exploring some more Fallout 2 little bugs and quirks. I got a couple ideas, a couple of interesting ones that I want to check out. There's another, apparently an NCR has another, one more infinite money glitch, which I gotta figure out. There we go. Thank you, sir. And, apparently Merc will give you infinite money, because apparently you can, it's kind of funny, but you can sell Myron to him. I'll check it out. and there's a few others. Oh, yeah, I still have to do... One of the more interesting glitches is the join first calling here is the okay, so do we just have to spawn in the same place? Oh yeah, I'm in Discord. Let me see. Let me join voice chat. There we go. I'm in voice chat there. You're at the medical room. All right, so we can respawn in the medical room easily enough. We just find each other that way, right? But... question is... What do we do next? Let me see.
You're muted.
Hey,
by
Pip
the way.
Dog. I am muted. Thanks, Sega.
Music's too loud in this game.
I turn the music down in the game and just am playing my own thing. I'm sure you noticed. Alright, well, so the only thing I don't understand about this spot is, so how do we make stuff? Don't want the right mouth in there. Oh, I didn't do anything. Okay, well, let me try this. Okay, well, that worked. Cool. So I can apparently take the space station apart anyway. That's good. Get back up. The Defendant's Fire is expand base facilities. Ensure you have enough solar panels to provide ships with energy. Alright, well, I'm definitely doing something. Looks like, is that a window? Oh, it is. Wow, that's weird. I'm just reading off stuff here. I'm not sure what to do at this point.
Yeah.
Right,
I think
anyway.
Just like the creative mode of this game is the best. Oh my god, there's spiders now.
Where are you?
Spiders are attacking me.
Let me go see if I can't help you.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Anyway, yeah, that's why I gotta remember to mute my mic when I'm just talking to chat.
I turned on an option to spawn spiders and wolves.
Spiders and wolves? Shit, there's gonna be wolves now. Alright.
Try and kill them with my grinder.
Grinder seems to do pretty good, or the drill. Drill sometimes works.
Scary. No, I died. It killed me.
I died. I just ran myself into the spaceship. Okay. Spawn. Wait. Are they coming in already?
What, I guess.
It just sounds like something's eating something somewhere around here. It's making noise. I'm gonna carve my way off. There we go. Where is it?
They're like at the base.
Weird, it's not making noise. Huh.
I think I'm more of a fan of creative noise.
What's that?
I think I'm more of a fan of creative mode in this game. I don't really know what's going on.
Jeez. I don't know what's going on. Oh, but there is a spaceship. That's a good point. Wait, can we get in this guy? Oh, this is a drilling spaceship. Oh, with the extra stupid jets on the side. I don't know why they made the drilling spaceship like this. But anyway, where is the control console?
Fuel low.
That's not good.
All right. Fuel critical.
There it is. Let's get it. I already blew something up just trying to get out of the driveway. I already destroyed part of the ship just trying to leave. I don't even know what I hit either. No, I know what I hit, but I don't know what I destroyed. So did
I'm gunning down some spiders.
You got spiders? Mm-hmm. Where are you? Oh, I
under,
see.
Under the base.
I see. Can you see if. No, it's not doing what I want. Oh no, that's not good. I'm just so upset.
It's best to restart.
It's so weird though. I can't quite figure out how to use the vehicles, let alone. What was that? Oh, I see this. Oh my god, I see the spider. Look at it. Oh my god, it's actually creepy. It's crawling up. What? It just disappeared. That was weird. I want this one. Oh, it disappeared too. Oh, you already killed him and looted him, huh? What is blowing up? Is this
me?
You? Okay, cool.
This is the best way to kill them, I think.
I gotta find another spaceship. Oh, there's one, alright. I think it's all we're really doing is just destroying spaceships here. Alright.
Yeah,
let me see. Is another drilling ship, or... Oh, there we go.
Maybe we should just go back to creative.
Maybe.
I just like building ships in this game.
That's true. That's true, man. That being said, maybe like if we could figure out how to do the mining, we could actually join a server, like do the mining and how to construct something. We could actually join a server and maybe attack one of the locals.
Still. My jetpack feels low. Come towards me.
Wait, where?
Oh no, I'm gonna I'm falling.
Like, where are you?
I was dead. I was under you.
Wait, where are you?
I was under you.
You're dead already?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you respawn back on the ship, or?
No, crew.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna go for this spurt drifting pursuant thing. I'm gonna go over here and see what this is. Awesome. That means we got a fight coming on.
Alright, stand still.
Stand still?
I don't think I'll make it.
Oh, dang it. Okay, well... What? Oh, there you are! You made it, alright! Oh, oops, shit. I got out of the spaceship. There we go. Let's get back in.
Oh wait, I'm back in the space pod.
Oh.
I'm 1591 kilometers away. No big deal.
Alright.
It is a big deal. I should probably exit.
Okay, so here we go. Starting our final approach against the Spurt Remote. Drone drifting pursuing
I'm
things.
Just gonna start creative world.
All right, cool.
I think mining. You have like a sensor thing.
There we go. Smack, smack.
I don't know. Like, there's like a smoke.
No. You closed it right when I was gonna hit something. I didn't get to see it blow up. That's cool though. And yeah, assuming...
I think I like Alien World the best. It's like Earth, but it doesn't have oxygen.
Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah. Well, there's also the Cursed Red Ship, which you did. There's a Drop Dead Arena. You want to try, like, Drop Dead Arena or something random like that? Or did you try those already? Mars, Moonbase, Red Ship, Rival Platforms. Rival Platforms, I don't know what that is.
Not sure.
And then Star System. A lot of different game modes here.
I think those are just maps, maybe.
Well, either game modes or maps, you're right. They're probably just maps, but still. Here we go, let's join. To the optimist, the glass is half full. To the pessimist, the glass is half empty. To the engineer, the glass is twice as big as it needs to be. Ha ha ha. Anonymous. But anyway. Alright, so I'm gonna play this for about half an hour longer, Pip Dog, just so you know, and then I'm gonna take a break, get something to eat, and at 6 o'clock I'm gonna start my Fallout 2 playthrough.
Alright.
Just wanted to give you a heads up. Alright, let's join this guy. And medical room respawn. Nope, medical room respawn. There we go.
So I made a ship, like, earlier today, where it was just all, like, hydrogen tanks.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
we're creative again?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It didn't work out. As soon as I, lifted off of my landing gears or whatever,
mm-hmm.
It fell into the base. and then because there's like three or four oxygen tanks, it just a giant explosion.
Really? Mm-hmm. Really? Hold on. Let me make some oxygen tanks. Where do you make oxygen tanks? How do you make oxygen tanks? G, let me make some oxygen tanks.
I mean hydrogen tanks.
Hydrogen. Alright, sorry, that's a good point. I'm gonna make some hydrogen tanks then. How do I change this? Control 2? There we go. Hydrogen tanks. Hydrogen things. Large and then hydrogen engine? Hydrogen engine, I wonder what that does. And then oxygen tanks, or hydrogen tanks rather. Nope, that's not gonna work like that then. So I need to undo that. Let me drop this. And this. Oh, you know what? I just got an idea. I got an idea, dude. It's a little bit nutty. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull this off, but I'm kind of interested in trying.
A little bit.
Interesting. Anyway. Oops. Forget this. Let's try this. Let me try something. Alright, so I need some blocks. And I need a landing gear, I think. Or maybe let's just start with blocks. I need to fly a little bit. Okay. And now I want a wheel. I want a wheel, so number 8. Oh, it actually saved what you made from the last game in here. That's kind of cool. Okay, that's not the way I want it, though.
There's, like, blueprints. You can upload them to a Steam workshop, too.
Well, that's cool. Do I need more? Or did I do that wrong? There's the wheel. Okay, so I want to get rid of the wheel. And if I get rid of the wheel, can I put something on here and have it spin at all? Let me get back into first person mode.
Are you trying to make like a Beyblade or something?
I'm trying to make something that will spin, right? Cause like the wheels spin. Let me try this again. Hold on. Oh, I guess I can't be standing in the way of the wheel when it comes in. But can I attach anything to the wheel? Can I replace the wheel with anything? Okay, it looks like not really. Alright, well that's... I wonder if we have anything else. Disappointing. She got an automatic rifle, nice. How do I get this to do? I'm gonna turn you up in Discord, man. I'm sorry.
Alright.
I'm only catching about half what you're saying. I forgot how quiet you were. Here it is. Because everybody else is usually like, and I'm always like, I'm gonna turn you way down. No. But you know, that's how Discord is.
Yeah.
Because nobody really adjusts their mic for everybody else. You always gotta adjust everybody else's mic for your, everybody else's volume for your headphones. Let's see. So do we have anything on here that will reciprocate at all?
No idea. What does that mean?
Spin. Gravity generator, spherical gravity generator, artificial mass, baseball. Advanced rotor part. There we go. Rotor part. Advanced rotor part. Alright. Let me make one of these. Let me throw this. Yeah, that's fine. 8's fine right there. Let me get rid of this. Let's get rid of this. Okay, now if I attach a block, can I attach a block to that? I'm not allowed to attach a block to that. Really? Okay, maybe I put the rotor part in the wrong direction. What? I can't flip it? What? It only attaches one direction? What?
Whoops.
What? I don't know if this makes any sense. I can't flip it, strange. Well, if I can't attach anything to it, what's the point? Alright, well let me try something else then. I'll try the advanced one. This looks like it's going to be exactly the same. What is supposed to attach to a rotor part? What is allowed to attach to a rotor part?
I just deleted the whole battery.
Alright, yeah, this gets kind of irritating when you can't figure out what you're supposed to do. supposed to be able to do, anyway. When you want, even when I got something I want to do, I want to make something that spins. It seems like it'd be really fun to do. But I can't find anything that actually has an advanced, let me try an advanced rotor instead of just a rotor part. Let me try this. It just throws stuff in here. I don't like that so much. I'm going to throw you in for one. Let me throw you in. No, actually, I want to throw you into here. And I want to put you. What the hell were you before? I don't know what you were before. I'm going to leave you. Fine, whatever. Advanced rotor. What else we got here that might spin? Beacon, laser antenna, antenna, binaries, smart rotor. Missile turret. Well, that sounds like fun. Ejector, okay. Bear frame, conveyor. Piston. I'm going to try a piston. Alright, air vent. O2H2 generator. No. Okay, these are all just panels, windows. What else we got here? Spotlight, corner light. These are all lights. Decoy, okay. Sound block, interesting. None of these look particularly interesting from an engineering standpoint at all. If you can't make something that moves, what is the point of... I mean, the rockets are cool, but if I can't attach the rockets to something that I actually want to attach them to... A gyroscope is an interesting idea, and I like it, but if I can't put the gyroscope into some sort of useful position, where I can get it automated somehow... Let's see... Well, okay, let me try this. Let me try the advanced rotor. Here to this guy. Okay. Oh, this. Okay. Something. Okay. Something. It does attach. It does attach here. That's good. All right. Cool. Okay. So let me try. This is actually promising. Let me throw this on top of here.
You can also color your shapes.
Let's throw this on here. And then. Not that direction. I want it to be that direction. Okay. So now I need a control thing. Let's do that right there, and let's get inside it. And if I hit K, I can go to my hydrogen tank forward. and backward, and we can just do the thrust over right like that, and we're gonna do the thrust over right like that. Right? So if this does what I think it was supposed to, didn't do anything, they're not even on. Okay. Okay, okay. Well, I think we're making progress though. So they're on. Advanced rotor, I don't know, whatever. Like, why are these orange? I don't understand that. Hydrogen tank. What's wrong here? Do I need a battery? I may need a battery. Let me try and put a battery in place. Let's see. This is probably where the battery was. Let's put a battery in here. The battery was what was needed. Let's put this battery over here, actually. Let's get rid of this one. But that didn't do it. That didn't do it. It's not spinning. For instance, let's say I just got rid of it. What? What the fuck? What the fuck is it? But why isn't it spinning? Hey, Pip Dog?
Yeah?
Can you tell me? Oh shit, never mind. You weren't here, but I made something that looked like it would totally spin, but it didn't spin. I don't know why. It didn't spin even when it wasn't connected to anything, which would, like, why didn't it spin? I don't know. Alright, man. I'll try it again. I'll tell you to come over and take a look right when I'm done. Let's see. Look, it looked like it was gonna spin, though. Look at that. Okay, well, let me try it again. Let's throw one of these guys right here. Is that attached? Looks like it's attached correctly. Yeah, looks like it is. Okay, and then let me give it a little more... attach, please. Attach. There it goes. A little more... Let's make a pinwheel. Oh, that didn't attach correctly at all over here. What the fuck? This is so weird. There. There. Okay. And then... Let's switch you around like that. Okay. There. And changing the orientation on these things is a little weird. Oops. Oops. There we go. And I don't know, something like that. There we go. There, and then one more. There. Okay, so that totally looks like it should spin, right? So if I threw a battery on it and a cockpit after that, there we go. So that should spin, right? So let's go in here. Let's go in here. Let's hit K. And we're going to turn our hydrogen tank thrusters to max. You can see it go. You can see it flying there. Max. 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 Let me leave the cockpit. See? Okay, Pip Dog. Check this out. That's disappointing. I don't know how to get it to spin. See that? Yeah, remove the support thing in the middle. Check out what happens. Yeah, look, now, see, it's completely free. It should be spinning, but it just blows up instead. It should be spinning. I don't know why the jets... Do rockets not work on their own? Do they actually produce propulsion in this game? Oh, well.
No idea. Maybe you can try and... I think you can try and put a cockpit.
Oops, I didn't mean to. The whole place just blew the fuck up. Sorry, what'd you say?
Maybe try and put a cockpit in there or something. You can try and control them.
I had a cockpit in there. That was the only way I could get them to turn on. But I'll build on it again. You can take a look at it. The cockpit was on top. Okay. Now, this floor. Small reactor. Okay. Order part. It's possible. Possible that I simply don't know how to actually attach something to this. Do I attach it from the side instead of from the top? Does it rotate on the side? Let me try that. That sounds like a good idea. So let me take this and that, I guess, and we're gonna go ahead and throw this on like that, I think that's what I want to do. And then I'm going to throw a rocket on the side over here. Whatever direction, doesn't matter. It's already on. Okay, cool. And then we're going to throw a battery on here. And one of these guys on here. I'm going to go in here. Let's take a look at this. Okay. There we go. Nope. Not spinning. Not moving at all. Well. What was that noise?
No, I just made some things fall.
Oh, okay, cool. Alright, well, huh. Yeah, take a look at it if you want. I'm not sure what other items I could be using. Let's see what it does. Nothing attaches to the side. Or on top. What else? What other block options can I possibly use?
I can try and put a gyro on there.
Yeah?
You have the rotor part on, right?
This is, I can't tell, an advanced rotor. This is an advanced rotor here. And then this is a part of a rotor. Oops. Oh, well. Wait. Oops. I broke it. Oh, well. So the strange thing is that even if you put the rotor on there, it still doesn't spin. Alright, you know what? Okay, let me just make some rockets attached to a hydrogen tank attached to nothing. That's what I'm gonna do. So, like, they're completely free. There. And then I want to face this one the other way. Okay, so they're completely free. And then I need a battery and cockpit, whatever, it's facing the wrong way, but anyway, and we're gonna max this out, And then we're gonna max this out. Oh, too late! I don't even know, did I just die? Wait.
No, it's in creative. Too bad you can't die.
I blew something up though, I think. I got it to go, I got it to go. I just don't know what happened after that. Alright, well let me try again, I guess. I still don't understand some of this, but anyway. Okay. So I want this here. Nope, not quite like that. I want it up higher. Up higher, please. There we go. And then I want a rocket.
So you think I'm near the end of Fallout 2?
Sorry, what?
So you think I'm near the end of Fallout 2, like 2 to 4 hours?
Okay. It's kind of tough to actually say, you know, how far you are from Fallout 2, because it really depends on how many quests you want to do. You could literally just walk to the end of the next 10 minutes if you wanted. You're at the point, you're basically at the end of the game. The thing is, there's a bunch of quests you can still do if you want to do them. So like you could go through once you have the plans. Do you want to know the little cheat to get to the ending quickly? Once you have the plans, anyway. There's another way to do it without the plans, but
sure.
But once you have the plans, all you have to do is lower your intelligence using psycho or taking some mentats and then waiting a couple hours until the withdrawal sets in, and then before giving the vertebrate plans to the guy out in front of the Brotherhood of Steel place. So as long as you're dumb when you finish that quest, he will fill the tanker and get it completely ready for you. And then all you have to do is just start the tinker up and go to the end of the game. And then there's one more level, basically, that you go through and you just do all that stuff and then you're set.
I'm guessing it's like the Enclave based off to the ocean, right?
Yep.
Alright,
let me try and do this slowly. Okay, nobody's actually moving. Why isn't it moving? That doesn't make any sense. It totally moved before. Okay, maybe I made something wrong. Let me.
Most likely.
I don't know. Probably, yeah, but. Like, this is what I was trying to not have happen by doing this, but it. Alright, let me try this. Let me just. Because gravity works. Why doesn't anything else? Okay, And okay, so if I do that, I'm definitely attached here to the top. So if I just max these out. And then they're okay, so they're both maxed out. And if I go back into build mode. And then I just remove that guy. And it's just teeter. Okay, check it out.
Alright, hold on. Placing one more.
See, I don't know why it doesn't make any sense. See, it's just like, it's just teetering. Let me remove the next block. It's just teetering here, see? And for some reason it's not actually spinning. That's aww. That's really not what I was hoping for. How did I get the other one? Oh, okay. It just blew it up. I made a hole in the ground. Well, what else can I do? What else can I possibly do to make this interesting?
Trying to make this ship from Galaga.
The ship from where?
Galaga.
Oh, Galaga? Okay, cool.
I did like a bit of research on this game a bit after this morning.
Yeah?
There are some really good, like, starter ships that people made.
Sounds cool. I'm just kind of disappointed that I can't, or at least as far as I can tell, I can't get something to spin.
We can do a Beyblade battle if we can figure it out.
You know, exactly! I wanted to make, like, a Ferris wheel or something like that, you know?
Yeah.
Just like with rockets, just constantly. But I can't. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Okay. Where's my battery? It's way too easy to swap these out by accident. Just throw a 5x5 wheel in here, geez. Let's see, battery. What? How do I get it to automatically go back and forth?
Landing gears.
What do I do with custom data? Start? Oh man. Dude, there's like a lot of just weird stuff you can do in here. There's some, like, is there, like, programming you can do in here? If so, what language does it use? Well, I mean, if you go to custom data, there's, like, a whole thing you can write stuff into.
Probably.
Interesting. I gotta say, I wish I had more time to play this game. Now, at this point, but I mean, like, it's this is a game you really need to get involved into.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I may grab this game eventually. I think this game's gonna pull me back in eventually too. Oh man.
Back into what?
Into this game, like this game's getting back into building on this game, like. But the thing is, I need to know how to make this stuff work. Okay, so I have a piston set up, right?
Yeah.
And I can make the piston go up and down, but I can't make it go up and down on its own, as far as I can tell. So how do I make it go up and down on its own? Alright, let me check real quick. Because otherwise, what if you can't make something self-reciprocate, what is the point of playing a game that's about engineering? Okay, there's a timer block to extend retry for some.
I think it all depends on what planet you're on and everything.
No. This is like, I can't see that being the case. I think that all the art blocks still do the same thing, no matter what planet you're on. But what I'm seeing here is that there's supposed to be a timer block we need, maybe. So, and yep, and this game does use programmable scripts. That's what it looks like. So this game actually has some programming involved in it. Interesting, here's a script. Wow. Alright. Wow. Sorry, hold on. You guys gotta see this. So apparently, man, this script, void main string argument, void variable arguments, check argument,
like
argument, yeah, variable offset, convert to single. Yeah, dude, it's just an actual programming language.
I have a decent knowledge of Java.
I don't know if this is Java. I doubt if it is Java on its own. I think it's its own programming language for the game.
No, that won't make sense.
But it may be Python or something else. I'm not sure.
Python can be used for anything, so probably.
True. But they don't say what it is here. I'd have to go read the helps on this stuff. Well, let me see if I can find a timer. Let's throw a timer block here.
I'm gonna put the mic a bit away from my base.
Alright. And let me... the timer. Okay, let me, if I hold the control, I'm gonna go to the timer block. Set up actions. Piston. toggle block on off. Toggle block on off. Right? That's the action I want you to do. Cool, okay. And I want you to do it. Right? Or is it? Reverse. Maybe it's reverse instead. There's a retract? Interesting. Extend. Retract. Oops. Extend. Retract. Extend. Retract. Okay. And what else can I set up here?
My desk is so
cool. Okay, trigger now? What just happened? Why? Why did it blow up on me, the whole thing? Okay. I don't know if we made progress or not. It just disappeared. Did it blow up for you?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Old Space Shuttle Challenger joke. What's this button do? Oh, man. Alright, so my pistons extended completely and then they destroyed each other. Let me... Or something happened, I don't know. Put another piston in. I'm about to call it here. A couple more minutes.
Still gotta get done with my shit.
Let's go. I'm trying to put a piston in here.
I'm almost done, I'm just worried that I'll just fall.
It's a piston. Yeah, it's a piston. So, if I don't know why it blew up either. Maybe it's because the hydrogen tank's attached to it. No, the hydrogen tanks are on the bottom. They didn't blow up. Let me attach them. Could be. Try this, and let's throw another hydrogen tank here.
So hydrogen can be anywhere in your thing, but to like make it go great.
I only cut. You said something about hydrogen.
Hydrogen tanks can be anywhere in your place, and it can fuel the thrusters, right?
I'm not sure. As far as I can tell, I think they need to be attached directly to the rockets. Or the engines. I'm not 100% on how they're supposed to be attached other than that. Like, they have the yellow ports for the attaching. Alright, so... Let's throw... battery in here. And... a timer block. These guys right here. Get up that. Okay, for the timer block. And set up actions. And I want you to extend. 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 Retract. Retract. Retract, and I want to start pop out. I want to see what it does. Didn't do anything. Okay. Can I? Did I set up the actions correctly? Yeah, they're here. trigger now? Why isn't it working? It worked last time. I know the design's a little different, but what?
Alright, where are you in your fellow two play?
I'm getting an NCR. Oh.
Okay, so
oh,
I can
shit.
Actually watch it.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I'm doing some stuff in NCR. Okay, so that's the issue. I gotta turn the velocity up to max. Okay. And then let's go back to. Where'd it go? Where's my timer grab? There it is. Trigger now. Green means it's triggered. Okay, so you can set it on a timer. That's cool. But why? Oh, maybe it only does one. Let me see what they said actually. No, it definitely starts them. So they're all here. Timer just throws it. A delay on it. That's good to see. But it's not actually doing anything. Okay, let me just take all these off. Presuming I didn't break anything. Extend. Retract. Not doing anything.
I accidentally deal with the block and the wrench that the plate gets
accidentally did what?
Accidentally removed block from the ship, but the plate still.
Are you okay? Did it blow up?
No.
Oh.
It's good.
Okay. Okay. Why? Okay, let me try. Okay, maybe I'm setting this up incorrectly. Let me try. Increase the velocity to max. What? All right, let's try this. Let's try to figure out in what direction it actually works in. Let's go with reverse. Oh, I can't do two reverses. Okay, how about a reverse? No, oh, okay. I don't know about this. I can't set time units. I can't set it to do multiple things. I can set it to do multiple things, but I can't set it to do multiple things for a certain amount of time and then undo those things. Or start other things, so I don't really know what the deal is with this. Are you getting any of this? It's a timer block? Oh my goodness. Call it.
Alright, I just got done with my ship.
Dude, cool. Let me go check it out. I can't quite get this to do what I want it to do, but oh well. You no, find no, it no, now? No, no, no. Shit! Oh, you lost. Alive. Yeah, you lost one of your rockets, but you're still flying.
No.
Are you gonna lose the other one now? Nice. You just like took out half the station. That's hilarious. All right, let me go grab this other ship real quick. I'm gonna go blow up my stuff. Can I get you to get into the cockpit, please? Where is the cockpit? There it is.
I'll do that ship again, but actually make it work.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna run into my hydrogen tanks, pistons that didn't do what I wanted to do. Alright. You do too? Let's see if we can, like, meet each other right in the middle. That'd be cool.
Yeah. No, don't run into those!
Too late. Ready? Oh no, you're gonna beat me there!
No, 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 no! Okay. 3, 2, alright, no, I'm going too far.
I can't tell how far away I am from them, but you're, like, really far away. You coming in? You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. Here we go. I'm gonna try and match you, if at all possible. I think we're gonna hit pretty close. Something blew up. There we go. I still have some jets though. There we go.
Fighter jet here.
It caused some nice explosions there.
I'm just going to go as far as possible up in the sky.
Okay.
Crashed.
Oh, well. Alright, man.
I'm just going to crash in all that debris.
You going to crash? Alright, I'll watch that. But I gotta go get something to eat.
Alright.
Get ready for my next stream. Oh!
Still alive.
Damn!
It's just going.
you're still able to hover around. Nice. I think you can take off. Maybe. Nope. Not quite. Let me see. Do you have a hydrogen thing in here at all?
No.
Like, what if I do this?
There's explosives in the game.
let me just put a bunch of hydrogen things around here.
Here, you put down a bunch of hydrogen things.
They're just blowing up as they're falling down. Blowing up the hydrogen tank, or are you trying? Okay, I see. Here you go, they go. Did They are blowing up, it sounds like. Alright. There we go. They gotta go here soon, right? Alright, what else can I do?
Warhead.
Warhead. Oh, that's true. But I couldn't figure out how to get it to actually go off. But I can drop one, I guess. But it won't attach to any of these. Warhead's not doing it. I don't know what's going on with that. It's tiny, dude. Oh, well. You got the warhead to go off. That's cool. A little bit. It didn't really explode like I was hoping. Alright, I've got an idea for that. Check this out. So, right, we got this warhead, right? But warheads need to be attached to missiles, right? Let me see if I can't get this to work. Oh my god, the controls on this game are so janky. Alright, whatever. Alright, so there's that part, and then let's attach a rocket to it. No, I wanna change it so the rocket's facing that direction at all. I can. Okay. So I'm gonna move the rocket, not that way.
I know what'll work.
There we go, that looks better. Move the rocket like alright, cool. So there's a rocket. And then I'll attach some hydrogen fuel, and we'll put a battery on it, and then I'll put a control module on that, and then I'm gonna go. Should I already get him to blow up? Dang it! No, wait! I've almost got it. Except I can't get it to freaking flip around. Just whatever, flip around. I don't care. Let me get in the control module upside down, and I'm gonna hit K, and I'm gonna turn the rocket up to max, and just get out. Oh no, it's stuck in the ground. Jeez, why does it always do this? I thought I was gonna get it to be cool. Aw, that's lame.
Maybe so that's max, but have it in the air.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's my problem. Okay, so what I did yesterday was like. Where's the landing gear? Still the landing gear in here. Alright. Sorry, one last thing, guys. I didn't mean to have this take quite so long, but B. And I want it to face. What just happened?
Space pulls a nuclear item. They just blow up on impact.
Cool. Try to face that way. And then I want a hydrogen tank on top of it. And then I want a rocket on top of that. And then I want a battery on top of that. And a control thing. No. Why is it always backwards? There you go. And then we'll put it in here. No, not what I want. And then I want it to be... Okay, we're going to turn the hydrogen tank to max, right? And then I'm gonna get out. So hydrogen takes on max, and then I can just go ahead and remove.
Oh
yeah! There it goes. That didn't do.
It turned off.
I don't know. I think I'm not sure if it's turned off. I can't. It's probably still going.
It's probably just.
You just can't see it. It's too far. All right. Well. The sad thing is, I only got it to go up, so I don't know how to get it to go down or level, but that worked. That actually worked. I think it just blew up out there. That's like the explosion so far away. Alright, well. Let me try. Whoa, damn. Why is the controls so rocky on this game? Let me try this. Oh, that went way away from where I wanted to go. Still pretty far away. Okay. Why are the controls so freaking wonky? I just want to go straight up. No, that's not up. That's not up at all. Okay. Now? Why does it fall down the wrong direction? Also strange. A little closer. Here we go. There we go. There we go. A bit of bombarding. That's cool. Dude, I'm gonna play this again once I'm done streaming Fallout 2. Is that cool? Because I gotta check this out. I actually managed to make a rocket at least go. That was pretty cool. Alright, guys. That's gonna be it for this. I'm gonna go get something to eat.
I'm probably gonna play Fallout 2 after you're done streaming.
Alright, cool, dude. Sounds good. And so I'll be back in about 45 minutes, an hour, less than an hour, I think, hopefully. All right. Catch you guys in a bit. Have a nice night, everybody. I'm going to stop streaming here.